Hi, Abel, Mr. Pinatana. Yeah, Mum. Look. Hey? It's you, me, Shirley.
She probably don't even recognise herself.
She does.
Mum, who's that?
Me.
See? You think she's worse than she is? Do you ever think about the future? About getting old?
I ain't gonna end up like that. I'd rather do a Peggy Mitchell.
Shouldn't we still be together?
No. You'll be living with some dolly bird.
Yeah, right. Because they're all lining up. Since Sonia, I might as well wear a T-shirt that says closed for business.
Get me one while you're at it.
I'd like it if we were still living together. I know that you got Mick and the family.
Look, can you see Lady Linda looking after me when I'm sitting there dribbling? We need to get a couple of them mobility scooters and go around terrorising the neighbourhood.
Just so that you know, we've been ill here. There's been an incident a couple of stops away. Once I have any more information, I'll let you know.
An incident? Like a terror attack?
No, like some selfish sod throwing themselves on the tracks.
I need to go.
Yeah, we're not going anywhere, Mum. We're stuck in a tunnel.
I need to go.
Oh, no, 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 Mum. You're going to have to hold on, OK? Well, she needs to go all the time at the moment.
Don't look at me. This little trip wasn't my idea.
I'll be back, love. Don't worry. Now, just put that on there, very gently. Okay. That's right. I've been here with them. Someone will be here with you in a minute. There you are. There's the bandages.
It's been over 5 minutes. Look, there's people injured. Look, someone's trapped under the bus.
Johnny, Brenda,
just hurry up.
What's it like out there?
Don't ask.
Has anyone seen a little boy? How old is he?
Hey, he's next to me. One minute.
It's all right, we'll find him.
I'll help.
Honey, give me a hand. Huh? Here you go. Good swig of this.
Donna, I'll
pay me when you're done.
She was under a stool. Look, can you watch over her, please? Yeah. I've got to go and take her to Denise's house.
Just go. You look after her. You look after her.
You're okay.
I thought we were gonna die.
Yeah, but you didn't. And you were brave. You were really brave.
Here, go for shock.
She's 15.
So?
Take it away.
Please yourself.
Shaq saved my life.
Hey, it's over here.
Martin!
Oh, he's wedged in. We can't get him out.
Martin, can you hear me? Martin, I'm here. Martin! Okay, get him out, please. Somebody get him out.
It's because I said she was dead to me.
Oh, hush.
And now she really is dead.
She's not dead. You hear me? She's not dead.
Denise!
Mum!
See, I told you she'd be all right.
Can you open the door? You need to open the door.
Denise!
Yes.
Hello?
Oh, wait for her head. Wait.
Hello?
Don't leave him! Oh, go to the door!
Look for a lever! Something that's an emergency Bit. Exit! Bit.
Okay. Push! Push it!
You're all right. I knew you'd be all right. I told Kim.
Kim? I'm here.
She was dead to you.
But that doesn't matter now, yeah? It doesn't matter.
Oh,
prison.
Everywhere.
Babe, where's your car? We could take it to the hospital. It's parked in Turpin Road.
I don't need the hospital.
Donna, you're in pain.
I've got better drugs than A&E has anyway. I'll have some brandy.
Oh, it just came straight at us. Think it was my booze? I don't know. Vincent said the driver slept at the wheel.
Anything could have happened.
Oh, you never know. We could have done it on purpose, but not got it in time. They're going on about terrorist attacks on the news. London's a target. Oh, I don't want my kids living here. I mean, it's not safe anywhere.
I can't think like that. Here, have some of this. Look, the driver must have lost control. It was an accident. A terrible accident.
Sorry.
It's fine. Everyone's going to be all right.
Lou, you're going to be all right if I leave you?
Where are you going?
Just out there. All right, I want to help.
You go. We're okay. Aren't we, Lou? Right.
Bet, your dad's trapped under the bus.
Come here. Please do something!
Can we not get in the driver's cab and reverse it up?
No, the bus is too rammed under
Max,
the bridge, mate.
Please.
Look, if we manage to lift it up somehow, we might be able to drag him out. Got anything over the arches?
Not really, nothing big
we'll
enough.
Just go! Come on! We'll get Max face here, all right? I promise.
I'm trying to speak.
Quiet!
I love you.
No. Don't you say that. Don't you dare say that. You're gonna be fine. I don't need to hear that, okay? Okay? Oh, please, somebody do something, please!
Okay, 001 to control. Priority message, over. Declaring major incident on the corner of Bridge Street and Albert Square.
Head. We're gonna need bandages.
I look in the shop?
Yeah, Mum.
Mm-hmm. Mum's back of the shop, it's on the right. The first aid stuff, it's near the toothpaste.
No, don't stand.
I've got my library books.
Later, please, sit, Mum. Mm. Sit down.
Keep your nose out, you old trout.
You thieving, and there's people injured out there.
Sorry. She's an old lady. She's got dementia.
It's just a bit of wee-wee. It's not contagious. Why aren't we moving?
The train has stopped. There's something wrong up ahead.
Doodle bug?
What?
We went down Stepney Green Station, carpet bombing. I remember me and Mum had to hold hand tight so I don't get lost. Run, rabbit, run.
No, Mum, that was
don't
the war.
Don't give the farmer his fun.
Shush!
Fun.
Shh!
No. He'll get by without his rabbit boy. So run, rabbit, run. Don't
who are you
give
looking
the
at?
Farmer his fun. He'll get by without his rabbit pie. So run, rabbit, run.
What, you on your jack?
No, just the first hit.
Well, there's loads of injured people in the boozer as it goes trapped under the bus. He's banging trouble.
It's useless.
He's trying to move. Wait for the rescue team.
There's no time.
Can you hear me? Look, the fire brigade's on its way. You have to wait.
No, we can't breathe.
Someone go get some water. Please.
Listen, we have to get mine out. But you can't wait for the fire brigade. So I reckon if we all work together, we might be able to lift it up.
What, lift a bus?
Well, what other choice we got? Let's go!
Probably grab as much as we can. What?
When we saw the crash, you just stood there. I had to ask you to help him.
What are you saying? All right, let me guess. Well, Peter, he would have rushed straight in, wouldn't he?
Why are you bringing him up?
Let's just get this outside, Lauren.
Yeah, I'll speak to you in a bit.
I love you too. Are you all right now? I feel so stupid.
Oh, time was short. It'd been exactly the same. I thought I was gonna die.
Sorry, to anyone who can you come outside, please? Because we're going to try and lift the bus. Oh. So, oh, cheers, thank you. How is she? Are you all right? Is she all right?
She can speak for herself. I live. Good job you did let me down, eh? Otherwise, you might have been needing one of your horses.
What do you reckon's happened, Joe?
It's a tube, isn't it? Maybe a leaf on the track.
Finally.
I can confirm that there's been an accident up ahead. I'll let you know as soon as there's any more information.
You don't suppose...
What?
I don't know, I just get this weird feeling like something bad has happened.
Oh, suddenly you're clairvoyant, are you? Oi! Some of us have got homes to go to.
It's ridiculous.
Keep shouting like that, the juries will blow us all up.
What are you doing here? Get round the back there.
No, I want to help.
You can't.
Please, hurry up.
Come on. Come on, ready? Let's go. Come on, we can do this. Right, we're going to go after three, all right?
They're going to lift the bus.
One, two, three. You can meet your family under there. Now, come on. One, two, three, lift.
Whitney.